Yo, what is up, Castle Clash? I finally got my Golem to level 200, double evolved. He's sitting at 80 inscription right now. I threw a Goblet of Life. He has 8 life drain. And the main objective of this video is to see how much HP he can heal every time he attacks. I posted a previous video on this when he was only 10 stars single evolved. And he was hitting, or not hitting, he was healing around 36k HP every time he attacked, which is not bad. So right now I want to see what the odds are now that he's sitting at like 260k HP. So I tested him out in arena, dungeons, and in raids. If you guys have any other game modes that you would like to see him tested in, just drop those suggestions in the comment section below and I'll do my best to get to them. So enjoy this video, like and subscribe, and peace. We'll be right back.